hosting habits.
In Chittenden County, food scraps account for nearly one-third of most people's trash. You can recycle these scraps by compost. For more information, go to www.csw.net/compost.